Right, it's a cold one this morning, digging away, and just there, first bottle that came out, is a little 1 ounce Bovril. We're going to focus. Come on, focus. There we go. Little 1 ounce. Yeah. Take that one on because I think I need that one for my collection. I'm not too sure though. But let's keep them coming. Right, just come across this here. Right. But it's absolutely freezing. -4. And out making vids. Well, 8 ounce OXO. Wow. When it's seen 2 ounces and 4 ounces, not an 8 ouncer. But let's keep them coming. Right, we just had a little cave in, but just there we've got a bottle or a jar. Let's see if we can get it out. But there's one here anyway, which that's ketchup bottle. Which standard in here. Here we go. See what it is. It's a plain green. Nothing on it whatsoever. Looks like a rum or a brandy bottle. Yep, just a plain green. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, got a bottle in the wall here. Let's see if we can get it out. Yep. Oh, still got cork stopper in it. Got out on it. Oh, what's that? What's that say? Can't tell what that says. Some wooden co. Keithley. But yeah. What? I can't see what he says. I think that's Keithley. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, this little bottle has just come out. It's a lovely little green perfume. It still got, looks like there's still contents inside. What is that, a Bruce? But yeah, absolutely brilliant, as you can see. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, looks to be candlestick here. Yes, I didn't mean it caving. And that's came up. Little candlestick. It's got an hole right there. And the bottom is broken. But let's keep them coming. Right, just got a bottle that's fell down. Got a feeling that it could be either a Fennings or a Boots. Boots chemist. But yeah, find loads of these. Let's keep them coming. Right, I think I've come across my first pipe bowl. Pretty stunned. Just there. Yeah. Not bad. Clean that up. See what's on it. Looks to be all wrinkly. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, this little lock saw has come out. Oh, focus, man. Focus. Two outs. So it's just there. When it focuses there. 2 ounces. 2 ounces. Oxo. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, just got this flask that's come out, brown flask. It's got original top to it. Come on, focus. Come on. There we go. White Horse Distillers. But yeah. Nice. Is that a 12S? But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, this ball's just come out. And the fog is what it says. Oh. Mech. Don't know. Mix something or other, Leeds. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, where is it? We've got a bottle situated just here. Right, don't know how to dig. Wow. Ooh. That's a strange bottle. Certo registered. Look, what's that? Oh, upside down. For half bottle, pour to here. Don't know what bottle this is. Never come across one of these before, but hey. Let's keep them coming. Right, this little OXO has just come out. It's an OXO day today. Where are we focusing? There we go. Packed by OXO Limited London. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, just got this Fentimans DS Co Limited bottle. Leeds, Gateshead and Middlesbrough. Complete with wall grid stopper. Yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, I've just dug up this shell. Literally just dug it up. But it's quite looks to be one of them ones where it go blow into it. And it's supposed to make a sound in it. Well, yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, this teapot has just come out. Only trouble is, no handle. Oh, we've got something else inside as well. What's that? Oh, broken egg cup. It's broken. A broken egg cup inside. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, we've got a bottle just here. Gotta film it, make content. You know what I mean? Oh! We found a smaller one of these earlier on. With boots. Let's see if I can find the other one. Right. That's that one. And that's... And that's the other one. So yeah, we've got two. Well, we've got three. There's another one. Boots the chemist. One, two, three. So let's keep them. Right. Green poison just come out. We have all just there. And we're about to pack up and have a look at the 1800 tip. But yeah, let's keep them coming. And body's aching after a caving. A lot of soil fell on top of me, a lot of it, and now I'm aching, body aches everywhere. But oh well, mustn't grumble. Let's keep them coming. Yeah, another 2 ounce Bovril just come out. Yeah. Let's keep them coming. Right. Time for me to do one. Video's over. Saw after caving. What else? Description below, there's a link to merchandise that I've done. And if you aren't already, please like and subscribe. Really much appreciate it. And let's keep them coming.